to try and release some frustration. It lasted 1 week. Even got the cover on it. It lasted 2 weeks. That would be too easy at a death. We got to think of a better death. A better death.
We'll let that warm up a bit.
It looked a bit blown. Right, thank you people. You can go about your merry ways now, I feel a lot better.
That glass from the other one lasted quite well. You can see the glass is still in contact there. So yeah, fair dues, they make good looking glass. Everything else is shit, but they make good glass.
That's two gone. I think there's about another six, seven, eight. Shit knows, this bloody... I got drawers full of the bastards. So, my attitude is... if it's faulty, fucking get rid of it. And the thing is, what I do is put it back in a drawer on a pretense. On the pretense, it's going to fix itself. Well, it won't fix itself. I'm telling you now. Thanks for watching, and please do the honour of leaving a comment and seeing what this crazy fucker's gonna get up to next. Ah, yeah, see? You can't keep the camera too close to that.